We gotta find some gas. Come on, you son of a bitch, you better start. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Shut the hell up! Sterile bandages, where the hell would they keep this shit? Can't leave without sterile bandages. I gotta keep searching the mobile medical unit. Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? What a low.
Stopping them. Checkpoints are all overrun.
I'm pulling out.
Okay, I'm coming.
bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch. Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
Hey, John, this is Cole. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you for story.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down radio for your organ seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, and murdering.
Now maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit. St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cole. Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer! Hey!
Whoa! Shit!
Shit, Deke. You're blowing your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got it.
Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. All right, okay, let's go. needed this. That should be it. Loser, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Someone's here.
Gotcha.
Something's here. It was
Dan, I bet.
Fuck!
Come on.
Thank you.
Oh. I thought he was here. Right here. I'm hit!
This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. Bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Here's the hatch. Yeah, I knew you had one. Looks like they marked it up good. What do we got here? How to craft the... Okay, yeah. Okay.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. It sounded like bike engines riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower and see anything.
Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Doesn't matter what. Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir-crazy here, Dick.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio buckler.
Copy that. You may not see the value of St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out!
Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill everyone.
Deacon out.
Oh, squatters. God damn it. They were waiting for me. That's the last of them.
Stay the hell off our Leary, buddy.
Loser, it's done. Squad of camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Deke, I should have been there to help.
Shit. Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, loser. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North? Yeah.
Booze Man, no. You know I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get...
Jesus,
better have a look around, Deke.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests, and seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer? No. No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay? Tonight, there'll be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Who's man? No. No, I wouldn't. Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Maybe in one of these.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? Oh, you're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there!
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing!
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. And don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
See what I can do. That'll hold.
Hold on, hold on. They're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Blame the CO. Do I look like the CO?
That ought to distract them.
What you told? The ship.
Farewell. That was a lot of goddamn freakers.
Yeah. Doesn't exist.
Get hungry?
Not now.
What was that?
You doing all right?
I gotta get to the bushes.
tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600. We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photo.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Didn't you hear me? Over 400 subjects, and these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage 3.
Then what the hell happened to Sarah? No, no, forget it.
Can I ask if you were going in? Didn't say I was.
These subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Stay in the shrubs. They can't see me in there.
Hey,
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
When we rode on a farewell, the Nero guy, the soldier, or whatever the hell he was, who took Sarah.
Wait, what are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait, you went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I'm over the radio. I'm talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
Not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
Now our life came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when she went down. I was one of the few. Out against the fence where things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know. Because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the fence fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the Rose King choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Cooper for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they would have blown it to hell. Just so I wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon. Damn it.
Fix this. It should work. That's great. Why'd they bury this shit out here again? Oh, yeah, because they're assholes.